Okay, here's the super concentrate I just made. So I'm going to take some, and this is a 340 ml drink. And this is basically all we're going to need, about 1 ml, in order to make a drink, and then we'll flavor it and sweeten it.